King of fucking everything. What's up, you guys? Alpha Male here. We're back again with another video, and in today's video, you guys, we are going to be kicking off 2 days before Halloween with some Dungeon Nightmares. Now, I played this game before on my channel a long time ago, but I've never actually had a face cam, and I was never with anybody, so I thought it'd be fun to be with someone, so I'm here with Zach today. Go ahead and say what's up, Zach.
What's up, everybody?
So what we're going to be doing is playing this game, and this is the full version. This isn't the live version. Now, this funny thing about this game, I picked this game in particularly, and I picked Zach in particularly because... Zach actually downloaded this game before, but he's never actually played it because he, right when he opened the game, he started hearing some sounds and shit, and then he heard a creaky-ass door, and he said...
Do you blame me? You open a door. You don't hear that.
He heard a creaky-ass door, and he said, I'm out. He fucking left. He turned off his phone and put it somewhere. He put it on the fucking charger. Anyways, you guys, we're gonna get it kicking off right now. Dungeon Nightmares, Night 1. Let's get this going.
She likes to wait. She is a female?
She likes... Like the Grinch. That's the... No, the ring. That's the ring. There's a little...
No, there ain't. No, she there's likes not. To wait,
so she's actually... She actually can be around. I swear to God. She can be around.
What?
She's gonna be around.
You know I have... Full.
She's actually... I'm not joking. She gets around the corner.
If there's a videotape or
something. I'm not joking, dude. Look, dude. You think this is not fucked up?
If I see a well.
So we got the map up here.
What is that? That looks like a freaking...
Okay, we gotta get this going. We gotta go over here. Let's see what's over here.
See, I remember walking out.
See, I have... There's the candles. Okay. Come on. Open that shit up. There. Oh, shit.
What?
Dude, imagine walking down this shit, dude.
I wouldn't. I would just stay in the room and die.
It's fucked up. I'm gonna put a candle on. Fuck that, dude. What is that, dude? That's what we're gonna face, dude.
What's up with the neck, bro?
Dude, this is exactly what we're gonna face. So there's nothing. Oh fuck, dude. What was that?
Dude, no. It turned off and I saw your face in the reflection and I tripped one.
Dude, what was that?
The candle burnt out, you dipshit.
No, it didn't. You didn't hear the music. Fuck that.
No.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, make it right, bro.
Should I make it right?
You always go right.
Nah, fuck, dude.
You always go right.
You don't always go right.
Yeah, so you can make a circle and go back to your
spot. Right or left? Or straight? Straight?
Straight.
Dude, my candle's about to burn out, dude.
No, it's not.
It's about to burn out.
I have faith in the candle.
Oh, fuck, dude. What is this shit? What is this, dude? Oh, there's a chest. Oh, fuck.
Hopefully there's more candles.
I need a candle! Oh my god, dude. Where am I on the map? I'm in bumfuck. That's what I don't even know where I'm at. Oh my god. Candle.
And
death is only the beginning. Nice. Dude!
Okay.
Death is only the beginning.
Dude. Fuck Android mechanics, dude. Oh, okay. We're out of this room. Okay, go over here.
Dude, I'm dying. My esophagus.
Yeah, stop coughing. Alright, dude. What the fuck?
No.
What, did you see that? Dude, what was that?
It's not gone.
It's gone, dude. Look, there's nothing else in the room.
You're tripping. Get out of there.
There's nothing else in
dude,
here.
Dude, are you a Downey? Get out of there. Robert Downey Jr.? What the hell are you doing?
Thank God I stopped when I opened the door. The fuck's that?
It's something, so don't go in there.
This is just an empty-ass room. Oh.
Did you close that shit?
No, I didn't close that.
Don't open it, then.
No, I'm opening it. I'm out of this place, dude. Can you not run into a wall?
Why are we in a dark room?
I don't know.
See, this is where you messed up, okay?
Shut up, dude. Watch.
I'm watching.
I can't see shit.
Same, dude.
I gotta look at the map. I can go left, you see? That's why the map is here. Because they know you can't... What's that?
That's Tim Bayoka.
Hey, who's we gotta give him a name. He's fucked up. Look at him.
Alright. Okay.
What's his name? Roadkill, that's your fucking
no.
His name's Roadkill, dude. What?
Alright, his name is now
Dude. I can't see shit.
Sean, bro.
What is that? Oh, shit, dude. I'm clicking the shit, dude. You tell me you knew that was gonna happen?
No. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
God damn, dude. I hate horror games. Oh,
so
my god.
So we have to get all the way around?
Fuck. What's good? Oh, shit. Nah, he...
Why is
you just blocking my damn path? You dish. Get out of my way.
You good thing. I'm weak.
Well, we're not going that way. We're not going that way. We are going...
No. Oh, what?
What the... Dude! Uh-huh.
I felt the handies, bro.
Oh, they're trying to fight. What's good? No, hold up. Don't, no, I'm waiting for my health to regenerate. Okay, I'm watching both you motherfuckers, dude. Back up. Back up. Back. Oh, step, shit. What was step, that? Bro. You didn't see that in the corner?
No,
you didn't see it, dude.
I have no...
Why?
You put yourself in a corner.
Here, see, I want to... Fuck, dude. I want to turn around because I want to... Is there a chest? No, there's not. There's not. I'm out. Oh, I'm out. I'm so out. What the fuck's
yo,
in here?
Yo, you need a candle.
I know.
Open ass room. You know what that means? Death.
Dude, I'm looking for... Fuck, dude. What
you,
was that?
You jump, you scare me.
Dude. What? Oh, my God, dude.
There's two still? Tell them to hop up.
I'm regenerating health. Fuck that. I'm out.
That's
I'm
not
out.
The right way.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
look
it is.
Map.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, is that Sean?
Dude, I need a candle. I'm getting screwed over here. Why'd you fall off the chair?
Yo, what? My ear, bro, I can't hear this. Oh, I need a timeout. What the
f- Oh shit, come here, dude, we gotta finish the game. Oh
yeah,
shit!
No lighting.
We gotta finish the game, hurry up and get over here. Get over here, we gotta finish the game.
Oh! Oh, my foot.
What?
I stepped on a Lego or something.
Get up, dude. We gotta finish the game. Who cares if you stepped on a fucking Lego?
I don't know. Dude, I have a game tomorrow. I can't feel my foot.
Dude, you got...
Oh, no, seriously. I've been penetrated. In the foot.
Oh, yeah. Put, okay. Put your shit down. Put it down.
Oh, my hair, dude.
Dude, you flipped out, dude.
You're a piece of shit.
Oh, dude, put that back up, dude. Fuck.
Alright,
there should be a chest over here. What the fuck?
Open that shit. There's probably bourbon in there.
Yeah. Dude, where are the chests?
They're hiding. Go find them.
Found one of those motherfuckers. Oh, yeah, that's the exit. So once you find all the shit, you can go up on this exit, but we didn't find all the shit.
Nah, just go on the exit.
We can't, dude. Look. You cannot leave without the artifacts, nigga. We need...
Says who, bro?
Says the game. There's
nah,
artifacts.
There.
Oh, shit. We're gonna be going here.
For... How many artifacts are there?
I forgot. I remember I got close to beating this once, but then I got screwed over.
I'm in so much pain right now.
Dude, why'd you fall?
No, it's not my foot. It's my heart.
Why? Alright, we're making a left. Oh shit.
Alright, there's a chest in there for sure.
There has to be a chest in here, you guys. Oh yes, candle. Oh my god, fuck me up.
The room feels alive. Which means what? Which means light the candle.
Oh, light the candle. I don't think. Oh, yes. What was in there? Yes!
Is that a golden candle?
No, it was a candle. It was a candle. Move, you stupid ass door. We're gonna go here. We gotta find the artifacts. Now, we're perfectly fine because we have a light.
I'm dying. Oh, chill, bro.
Shit.
Got some fade.
We're perfectly fine. We have a candle. Dude, fuck, dude. It's so airy, you know?
Airy?
Airy. You know, eerie? Not...
Airy?
It's airy.
Eerie?
Dude, eerie.
Yeah, eerie.
I think it's eerie.
You illiterate bastard.
It's, you can't say it as airy.
No, you can't.
Airy, dude. I swear to God you can say it that way.
Airy.
Eerie.
Eerie.
Shut the fuck up.
You're an illiterate. You freaking mute.
Dude, I there's nothing in here.
Oh, open the door.
Shh. Listen. Well, guess what was in here? Squat asshole. I hate turning around in horror games. No! Oh my god. You think I didn't see your bitch ass, dude? Dude, I'm out. Dude, what the flying shit?
Run away!
Bro, I can't run! What do you want me to go? Where do you want me to
go? Close the door, close the door.
What do you mean close the door? Her ass is coming in here too! Oh! Dude, what is that? That's not fair! That's not fair! I mean, get out of here! Stop! Don't! Oh my god, dude!
Dumbass, you died.
Dude, I'm hella mad. Oh, we're gonna end on this episode. If you guys want to see another episode with me or my Zach, or me and my Zach, me and Zach, or me or my dad, or all three of us, you guys can go ahead and leave a like on this video.
No, we're
ending this. I'm hella mad. This is already long anyways. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Bye, and have an extremely
nice day, you guys.
Remember, if you want to see a part two, go ahead and leave a like. All right, bye, you guys. Yeah.